The missing link of the Purple Line of Bengaluru Metro has finally shown sign of completing, with its trial run begin commenced on the Baya Panahalli KR Puram section on July 26. Tagged as a missing link between KR Puram and Baya Panahalli Metro Station, with a distance of 2.1 km, the Metro Rail conducted a trial run, which has raised the hopes of residents and commuters. Bengaluru Metro Rail Corporation conducted a trial run between the two stations, which started at 6 pm on Wednesday, attained a maximum speed of 15 km per hour, and returned back to the KR Puram station with a slow speed. BMRCL Managing Director Anjum Parvez stated that, "We will initiate multiple train trials and conduct various tests to assess the signaling system, parallel runs, and movement of the train in the coming days." The BMRCL has intention of opening both sections simultaneously to the public to avoid unnecessary additional travel confusion. The Commissioner of Metro Railway Safety is scheduled to inspect both the section of Metro, KR Puram Baya Panahalli and Kangeri Challaghatta after August 20. Post-inspection, the Commissioner will likely issue a green signal that commercial operations of the Metro may commence after a week, added Parvez.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.